you relate to me. I mean, I could exactly write, but I like my version. So they were going out to dinner in Dakar, Senegal, and they speak, and so they were going to order the local delicacy, which is sea urchins. And they're pretty fluent in Pular, but the dominant language in Dakar is Wolof. And you may think that I'm just making up noises up here, but those are actual languages spoken there. And so the Wolof isn't so good. And so when they ordered what they thought was maybe a dozen sea urchins, they ordered a dozen plates of sea urchins. And of course, the other patrons in the restaurant were kind of laughing at them. But I think they made a lot of friends as they handed them out. You know, and so that's you know, that also leads into the time that Matthew came to ask for and was handed in marriage. And I really appreciate that as well, the gesture. So he came kind of late at night and knocked on the door, and I was just watching a basketball game, getting ready for bed, so I answered the door in my boxers. You know, it should have thrown him off, but it didn't. Plowed on, and we talked for a little bit, and of course I said yes. And we plowed on, and had a nice conversation, and I asked him, so how are you going to propose? And he said, well, I'd like to do something with sea urchins. And I said, I thought to myself, sea urchins, Idaho, this is going to take a long time.
How long?
What?
We need a poem.
You want the traditional wedding limerick, is that right? All right. Well, limericks usually start a little bit like this. There once was a man from McCall whose proposal he did stall. And because he was searching for some sea urchins, sea urchins and I got all after all. The chances were slim, but he asked Emily to go with him. Up a mountain called Jug, where he gave her a mug filled with urchins up to the brim. Emily's eyebrows, they did rise. Actually, I have to stop for a second here. We just hiked up this Jug mountain the other day, and I was just imagining carrying all these urchins up to the top of the mountain. It was a time of year, but those things must have been pretty ripe. So Emily's eyebrows did rise. Because the lunch was gathering flies. Urchins for lunch. Gee, thanks a bunch. But in the bottom there was a surprise. For Emily got her ring at last. Now our guests can have a blast. Megan and I would like to say thanks for coming this way. To Emily, to Matthew, raise a glass.
That's why.